buy dealer has two AMG Blacks while you wait for a new one. There's little question that Mercedes-AMG makes some of the most brutally powerful and immensely capable performance machines on the market. But its most hardcore line has been out of production for a few years now. We're referring, of course, to the Black Series, a special series of AMG models that were one step shy of the racetrack, and perhaps too punishing for customers accustomed to plusher Benzes. In its day, it included hardcore versions of the SLK, CLK, SL, C-Class, and SLS. But they've long since left showrooms, and it may be a while before they'll ever yield a successor. So what's a customer to do if they can't get their hands on a new AMG Black Series model? Buy one on the second-hand market, of course. And it just so happens that this one dealer, in Dubai, naturally, has two in stock. Most compelling is the SL65 AMG Black Series from 2009, a model which was not simply stiffened and powered up, but completely transformed. In turning the standard SL65 into the Black model, AMG ditched the heavy folding roof mechanism and fitted a fixed one instead, cutting weight and increasing rigidity. It was also the only 12-cylinder Black Series model, and as such, holds a good measure of bragging rights over even the SLS, AMG GT, and SLR, each of which only packed 8 cylinders. With 4,602 miles on the clock, Deals on Wheels is asking for a grand shy of $800,000 Emirati, or $217,000 at current exchange rates. Too rich for your blood? The same dealer has a CLK 63 AMG Black Series listed as well for about half that, $399,000 in UAE currency, or $108,000 in American greenbacks. This one's been more thoroughly used, with 14,004 miles on it, and with 475 metric horsepower, it falls far short of the SL65-670. But the better part of a decade since it was made, it'll likely still outlap most AMGs around a racetrack, though its suspension may be a tad too stiff for use most anywhere else. We'll be right back.